Life after a 40-ton humpback whale crash-landed on their kayak. Tom Mustill and Charlotte Killett from London were paddling near Monterey Bay in California when the whale suddenly reached and dragged them underwater.